What's going on, BJPenn.com? Looking at some of the matchups for UFC on Versus 3. Sakara versus Natal is going to be a great fight. I love Sakara, man. It's great boxing. Ciryl Diabate also has great stand-ups fighting Steve Cantwell. So those two will be fights to look out for. I'm excited about that. What's going on? So these last 2 weeks have been really interesting. We've had we've been fortunate enough to have two guests here at FTCC with Wiki Akio and Otsuka. They've been really great training partners. I think they add a lot to this room. And you know, if you ever seen Wiki fight, he's got a very interesting stand-up style. It's very hard to deal with. You know, and just dealing with that, and then asking them, you know, they're always sort of giving advice on how to execute the techniques that they're showing or sometimes performing on us, which is great. And Otsuka is super strong, really great wrestler. They're both really great guys, so I feel very fortunate to have them here this past few days. And you know, I went over to Japan back in September. Everyone there has got a really unique style. I think every gym that I went to, people have rolled fairly different. You know, I got a chance to go to the AACC, which is our sister school. I got a chance to go to Sato's school, Roots in Odawara, which is really an eye-opening experience. So, having a ton of respect for Japanese fighters. Hope to go to Japan again, perhaps fight one of these days. So, yeah. He had the ganja, why yo? He had the endo, why yo? So the big takeaway from my trip back in Japan was, you know, I really decided that this is what I wanted to do with my life. I really wanted to dedicate myself to martial arts. You know, I found myself that I was working hard there every day, going to training. It wasn't really sightseeing. I just really just got into the flow of just going to the dojo and training. And so, you know, if I'm happy just doing this, then why am I not doing this for a living? So when I came back, I sort of set things in motion, and I, you know, recently just left my job full time. Today is my first week actually not being a full-time corporate American. And you know, it's all a little scary, but it's great, man. You know, I wake up, I train, I sleep, and I train again, and it's beautiful. Bumble, love,